little spawners are like, just, you know how I showed you earlier in the video, where you can just put in which kind of portal you want in there. See? Here, let me get, I need another. These are pretty cool. Now, if we were to go here. One here and say which one you want. So we'll do orange here, blue here. Now what it needs is redstone powering it. It needs to be powered somehow by a button or something. And you get this. See? You can make intricate ways, like, you know, only this. So that's kind of cool. That's neat. Awesome. Now we get those pedestals, and for that you need to do, this requires a lot of iron. You're gonna need a lot of iron for this, and diamonds, and ender pearls. And these are the pedestals here, let me just get three. And just place them down. Right-click on them, and it just takes your guns, keeps them right there, safe and solid. Now, if you want to, like, you know, grab one, you just run into it or right-click it. And now, if you were to do F5, you would be holding the gun like that, pretty much. So that's pretty cool. And to make single colored guns, pretty much, you would, let's see, are these normal guns? I feel like these are normal. Alright, for single colored guns, you would just bake them. They need to be a whatever color you want, so if you shot orange, it automatically becomes orange. And put the orange one in here, and cook it. We're gonna need another furnace. And if you want the blue one, you put this in here, cook it. And when you're done, only shoot the orange. Only shoots blue. Combines. You can combine it at times, that's the weird part. It's kind of glitchy at times. Now we're gonna make those boots. You know what I'm doing now, those boots. And by making those boots, you'd need some. One sec, it's getting dark. Noon. Okay, to make boots, you need iron ingots. 6 iron ingots. You place them like this. And 2. Obsidian, and you need 2 of these, so we're gonna run out of iron soon. We're already out of 64, so these 2, you combine them by placing them together and get these long fall boots. And if I were to just somehow miraculously, you know, accidentally shoot one here and there, having these equipped, I'm protected. Don't have an equipped, I don't want to die, but I won't die. See? So that's good if you're doing those freaking mountaineering or hiking on a mountain. And I can't do these storage cubes because they'll freaking make me crash. So that's the disappointing part. But if you want a storage cube, it would pretty much be, hope it doesn't crash. Oh my god. Hey, crap. So, have a good day. Have a good day, you guys with peoples and fishes. Okay, I'll do this just for you guys.
Thanks anyway.